political news now. Guess who's having a baby? Let's go straight to CNN senior political correspondent Brianna Keeler. Brianna, somebody's expecting. Who is it?
There's a reason we call the show Your World, because we cover everything that crosses our desk. And Your World, getting news now that Chelsea Clinton is pregnant and that Bill Clinton is going to be a grandpa. That would make Hillary Clinton a grandma. We don't know how far along she is, but good for her. We thought you'd like to know. All right, meanwhile, hold on to your wallet, because that Easter ham could put you in a big old jam.
And we're going to switch gears now and go to that big baby announcement. We all watched Chelsea Clinton grow up in the White House. Now, after some very public nudges from her very famous parents, she is having a child of her own.
Move over, Prince George, though. This morning, Americans have their own royal, or rather presidential, baby to look forward to.
Chelsea Clinton, who stole the show, giving her mom the one thing she's always wanted.
Chelsea grew up in front of our eyes, from the governor's mansion in Arkansas to the White House years, at her parents' side as they traveled the world and campaigned at home.
The baby, we think so. Anyone notice online, Tamron?
Let's think about that. Oh, everyone noticed online. Absolutely adorable responses regarding Chelsea expecting her first baby.
Yes, it does have all the politicos chattering. Let's go to our senior political correspondent, Brianna Keeler. I mean, Brianna, this was not just a pregnancy announcement. This was something much, much more.
Right?
I mean, people knew this was, and it just all of a sudden it's everywhere.
Yeah, well, you know, I think we sort of thought it was coming at some point,
right.
But I'll tell you, I was surprised today. I did not know that this was coming today, and I screamed when I heard it, to be honest.
But you would have thought a member of my family had announced they were pregnant, and the way Chelsea did it, when she announced it and looked at her mom, I thought was so nice.
So nice.
Are you excited, too?
I actually am, because I do know them. But and Mrs. Clinton has really been hoping this would happen.
We talk about the human drama that is Grandma Clinton.
Oh, yes. Chelsea Clinton announced at that very event that she's pregnant.
No, but I don't want to be cynical, and I'm not suggesting everyone's having a baby for election purposes, but I think this is... No, but I'm just saying...
I just say it is
what it is, and to pretend that it's not going to happen, I think is, misguided.
This is like treating voters like they're stupid enough that when someone becomes a grandmother, they do them differently. This is the most ludicrous thing I've ever heard. Because people have children.
Of course they do.
You should remember that poll was taken, those numbers are in, before America started calling her Grammy.
Yeah.
This is so true.
She's going to get
the
grandkid bump.
Yeah. Right? The Grammy bounce. Here I am.
There you go.
Hello.
Yes.
We're going to hold it.
For Chelsea, congratulations to her husband, to the Clinton family. And if I might add, being a little partisan to all Democrats, because we can ride this baby for a long
time. Yeah, in 2016, she could hold a 2-year-old.